Assalamu alaikum. I am Isna Javed and today I am going to present the topic propagation of signal transduction by immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation motifs. First, definition of thymus independent antigens. Thymus independent antigens are immunogenic substances capable of directly stimulating B cells without requiring the assistance of T cells or the thymus. These antigens typically activate B cells directly and stimulating them to produce antibodies. Unlike thymus independent antigen, which require the assistance of T cells to initiate an immune response, thymus independent antigens can activate B cells independently. Examples of thymus independent antigens include certain bacteria, polysaccharides, and repetitive molecular structures found on some pathogens. Next, types of B cell activation. B cell activation typically occur through two pathways, thymus dependent and thymus independent. Thymus dependent antigens require T cell help for activation, while thymus independent antigens can activate B cells independently. T cells are type of white blood cells that play a central role in the immune system. They originate from stem cells in the bone marrow and mature in the thymus gland. Hence the name T cells. There are several types of T cells, including T cells, cytotoxic T cells, and regulatory T cells, each with specific function in the immune system. Next is importance of thymus independent antigens. Thymus independent antigens play important role in initiating immune response, especially when T cells may help be limited, and such as during early life or immunocompromised individual. Understanding the mechanism of thymus independent antigen activation is essential for comprehending innate immune responses and designing effective immunotherapies. Thymus independent antigens has important implications in the rapid immune response, because the thymus independent antigens can activate B cells independently and they often elicit a more rapid immune response compared to thymus dependent antigens, which require the coordination of both T and B cells. This rapid response is particularly beneficial in the early stages of infection, when a quick defense mechanism is essential, and it can also be act as the direct activation of the B cells. And next is the role of B cell receptors. Thymus independent antigens recognition primarily involves a subset of B cell receptors capable of recognizing thymus independent antigens directly. These specialized B cell receptors are often characterized by unique structural features that allow them to bind and respond to thymus independent antigens efficiently. The involvement of immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation motifs is important in mediating signaling events in different, such as B cell receptor signaling, T cell receptor signaling, and other immunoreceptors and adaptive immune response. In adaptive immune response, the involvement of immunoreceptor tyrosine activation motifs in the B cell receptors and T cell receptor signaling is important for the initiation and regulation of adaptive immune responses. By transducing signals from antigen recognition to intracellular signaling cascade, and it is proper activation and coordination of B and T cell response leading to the generation of antigen specific immune response, which combat invading pathogens or abnormal cells. Next is signaling cascade. Phosphorylated immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation motifs serve as a docking sites for these family kinases and leading to their activation. Activation SRC kinase then phosphorylated downstream signaling molecules, including spleen tyrosine kinase, initiating a cascade of intracellular signaling events. Next is outcome of activation. The outcome of activation mediated by immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation motifs in immune cells depend on the context of activation, the specific signaling pathways engaged, and downstream effectors mechanism triggered. Here the some key points I will discuss for associated with immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation mediated activation. B cell activation and its differentiate. Activation of immunoreceptor tyrosine based activation containing components of the B cell receptors complex initiate signaling cascade that lead to B cell activation, proliferation, and differentiate into antibody secreting plasma cell. And this process is important for the generation of an effective humoral immune response against pathogens. Additionally, it mediates contributes to the development of the memory B cells, which confer long-term immunity upon re-exposure to the same antigens. The next one is T cell activation and effector functions. Immunoreceptor tyrosine-based activation signaling downstream of the T cell receptors complex trigger T cell activation and differentiate into the various effector subset, such as helper T cells and the cytotoxic T cells. Activated T cells play important role in coordinating immune response, including providing help to B cell for antibody production, activated macrophages promoting inflammation and directly killing infected or aberrant cells. In conclusion, we have embarked on a comprehensive explanation of the role of immunoreceptor tyrosine-based activation motifs in immune cells activation and their function. Thank you for your attention and engagement through this presentation.